all across these wondrous lands. Across are found, all laid with care, are stands of trees in far-flung bends, as woodland found so fair. Seen as wide-spun wondrous groves, seen of oak and maple trees, some of flowering scented cloves rustling in the breeze. As pages seen within a book, pages seen as colored leaves, for some to stop and take a look from neath their cottage eaves. As storybooks to then partake, to leaf through as you walk through life, as nature sleeps or stands awake, and free us from all strife. To read then, during those summer days, or browse through on a nature walk, or just to sit and thereon gaze upon each flowered stalk, with shades of hues no elsewhere seen within the autumn and the spring, mixed with shades of shining green within these woodlands bring, or in the winter time to see the beauty of each wooded land, the beauty then from time set free by all that snow at hand. With shadowed lights that filters through those branches found so high aloft, from all those trees that therein grew a light that seemed so soft. Some a tangled wooded place, while some were paths by nature's laid, all filled with wonders and with grace, all by God there made. Wherein are heard the bird's soft song, and chipmunks run and clatter loud, where deer and bear and elk belong, beneath that leafy shroud. Where fairy tales are oft-times told, where elves and unicorns are found, within each mind and heart to hold, within those woodlands bound. The magic of those woodlands there, in beauty that across doth stand, a wonder seen without compare, the glory of the wooded land.